Hey, it's KMA. How's your day today? And welcome to the corner. Today we're at Bahrain for a practice Golf Air Bahrain Grand Prix. I do not remember at all what the looks of the track is, but we'll find out soon. I think I remember liking this one. I'll probably not say that when I get in there, but and I would like to know exactly how to pronounce Bahrain. B, wait, come on, Pen. B-A-H-R-A-I-N. Bahrain. Bah. I imagine the R is. I don't like roll my R's that well. Useless information about a useless person. That's what this video will be called. Ramblings of a Madman. Load incomplete. Oh, thank you. Let's start season. Is that where I am? Yep, start season. Now are we going to another loading screen for 10 minutes, or are we going to listen to the guy talk for 10 minutes? I think we're going to have to listen to the guy talk for 10 minutes.
Welcome to the deserts of Bahrain, where the Formula One circus has rolled in.
It looks nice. Don't like the hairpin.
They will have already acclimatized and configured their normal race weekend routine to a night schedule, but I can't wait to see which driver gets up to speed the quickest in these conditions.
I always have to take that pre-practice drink.
After so many years racing in the Red Bull colors, it's going to take a while to adjust to Seb in that Ferrari. They'll be hoping he can add to his 4 world titles with them and bring back some glory days to Maranello.
Okay, let's go to the track. Let's drive out.
Okay, the track is green right now, so take a few laps to get the tires up to temperature. Try and feel your way around.
Hopefully I don't have to change the keyboard settings, because it defaults back to a one I don't use. The crowd's into it. Is that corner cutting? I just didn't want to hit Massa again. Let's see if I remember this track at all.
Okay, let's talk about this track. The temperatures may be lower than they were a few years ago thanks to the new start time, but this is still the desert. Grip's gonna come and go as sand gets blown onto the track surface, and your cooling system's gonna get a bit clogged up.
That's a little complicated little section. Double turns like that are harder to figure out the line for sure. Oh my gosh. I've noticed I started saying, oh my gosh, instead of oh my god. I don't know, is oh my god a bad thing to say, or should I say oh my gosh? Oh my gosh makes me feel like a, just doesn't feel right. I'm from Boston. Was that not corner cutting? Oh crap. That turned wrong. Maybe it's saying I'm in position 3 because I messed up that turn. Oh, I'm actually not racing. That's right. Pink. That's where I like to overtake people, it seems like. Let's see. If this is the area I need to learn. That's a Seems intricate, but I did it pretty well there. Let's see, it's still saying I'm in position 3, so whatever. Probably not a good idea to catch air off the the curb. That's not cool. There we go. Oh, gotta figure out speed for that. I don't know why sometimes they color the track. Okay, this is a sheep machine question. He usually watches my videos, and if he's watching this video, you see the track on the left hand side. Sometimes it shows up purple, sometimes it shows up red. There it shows purple. That puts me at the top of the table. It's because I was the fastest through those sections. I guess so. I don't know. Don't know. It's not a big deal, but it's kind of interesting to find out what it would be. Yeah, I say so. Oh crap. No corner cut in there? Okay. Definitely gotta learn this one too. That one I have no clue how to do that turn. I heard the tick at the beginning of the thing. Breaking temperature. P2? Oh, I like P1. P2 means PP. I don't like PP. I like P1. Only to P1. There's another one of those dink. Slower. I was gonna take that code with me. That would not have been fun. Oh, no lag. Game. You're not allowed to start lagging. Oh, shut up with your kilos. DHL. Also, another thing I noticed, or trying to figure out, and I'm pretty sure I'm right about this one, but the green and orange and red to tell you how to brake and stuff, and your line, it changes with the way you're driving. So if I came in really slow on that turn, it wouldn't show anything because I wouldn't need to hit the brakes. Is that right? Maybe? Whatever. No problem. I'll return to the pits in a couple of laps. Amazing how fast laps I did better than I'm doing now. I guess my goal would to be past this guy. think if you could do that turn smoothly. Or stop it. Oh, what am I doing? Yeah, something broke in the car. It wasn't me. Was it me? Yeah, I'm catching up to you. What are you gonna do about it? Yeah, I think I just pushed you out of the way. That's kinda mean of me. But you're in my way. At least I didn't hit ya. That's what you gotta think. KMA's being a jerk. Well, at least he didn't hit me. I think from the speed I just went to 49 miles per hour has messed me up. I don't know why it's putting me into the pits like that. What's this guy on my left holding? A hairbrush? I mean a hair dryer? Okay. Go to track. Let's drive out of here.
Check's complete. We're ready.
Don't understand that. Did you give me gas? I do like night races, they look cool. Hey, let's go. Let's show them who's boss. Yeah, there's a little bit of corner cuttering. Broke too much. Don't be corner cuttering me. Yeah. Still in P1. I still say it's better than P2. Why didn't you put fuel in the car when I was in the pits, you dum-dum? I probably have to tell him to do that somehow. You probably have to hit F or something coming down the pit lane. Well, that was kind of pitiful. Unless it's perfect, I'll say that every single time. More like how I come out of the turn than it is going in. My teammate trying to pass me. Come on, who does he think he is? Hamilton? Glad he's on my team because he's a pain in the behind. It's always nice to have pains in the butt on your team instead of facing them. That's called a wide turn.
This is in P4 at the moment.
saw you trying to sneak in there, buddy. So cut it as close as you possibly can to that thing. Alright, we're gonna try one more lap. I don't know why all the other cars are faster than me on the straightaways. Maybe is it because I have to hit something for DRS? I don't know. Didn't like that cone. You're gonna have to spend $15 and get a new one. Alright. I left that cone there for you. Still haven't managed to figure out that turn. Oh, hi. Guess what? I brake better than you. Oh, I'm pushing my teammate off the track. That's probably not going to be well for the owners. Yeah, what do you think of that turn? Pretty cute, they say. All right.
Rosberg has proven in today's practice session that he's the one to watch for qualifying tomorrow as he sets the fastest time of today.
Nico Rosberg. That is me. Let's advance. I'm going to do the actual qualifying in this video instead of the next one like I did in the last track by accident. From Malaysia. No, from Bahrain. No, that's this one's Bahrain. From Chinese Grand Prix.
Welcome to qualifying in Bahrain.
Bahrain.
I certainly think Sebastian will be strong here. He really loves
it. So, is it the same intro each time? No. Whoopsies. Update. Option of softness. Whatever. I guess we're racing. Or qualifying. I don't know if I have bad tires on or what. That wasn't too bad on that turn. Oh, yeah. A little wide. I have a few turns here that weren't that great, but not horrible. This is what I tend to have the trouble with, right? I'll take that. Gotta be a little bit wider there. I gotta hit the gas a little bit earlier there. Whoa, stay on the ground. Stop looking where the other guy is. Wow, that lap was better. Pump fist, okay? Look at the camera and pump fist because you're the dude. right? Yeah, you're the dude.
It's been a mighty qualifying performance from Mercedes today, with both cars on the front row for the race tomorrow.
They're going to be unstoppable in the race tomorrow. That's if they can stay 1-2 by the end of the first corner, as there are some fast starters behind them.
Yeah, okay. Well, guys, that's going to do it for this episode of F1 215. Next one will be the race at Bahrain. Wish me luck. I may need it. Goodbye.